Growing up, I didn't date much. Everyone's always talking about what women want. Well, I know what they didn't want. They didn't want the short, skinny kid with the huge glasses.
She was the daughter of a lady that was, she was sort of one of the pastors at our church. So I really wanted to impress her.
All right, I'm pretty certain it was the fall of 2000, the early days of internet dating, if you will, if it was even called that yet. And being the ladies' man that I was, had to heavily rely on the internet for interaction with available females.
I didn't go to my prom. I didn't go to my prom either my junior year or my senior year. My junior year, I sat up all night watching professional wrestling in my boxer shorts eating ice cream.
We ended up going out to this place to get wings, and that's where it all went downhill. She actually asked me to pick the meat off of the chicken bones and put it on her plate.
I don't usually go for the high-end restaurants, but that's her type of style. So I said, you know what, for this one time, I'll give it a shot.
My wife and I started seeing each other in college, but things didn't really work out. I was kind of, I wasn't the perfect boyfriend. I was, in fact, an awful boyfriend, which is really sad because she was really my first major girlfriend.
I thought, hey, this girl's decent looking. Of course, didn't notice the camera angle was totally like looking up at the camera. So looking back, you can put all the pieces together. But anyway, I was expecting an encounter with a decent looking woman.
This is it. Like, I'm getting back together with this girl who's a very significant portion of my life. I mean, she was the first girl I had ever dated, and I'm starting to see her again. I had still kind of pursued her quite regularly
So
during
you were
this.
a stalker.
During the interim. And, we see each other again. We go out to a nice little lunch.
I'm walking across the parking lot, and the plan was to meet. He'd be waiting on the staircase.
And they had these little, small little portions and everything. And she ate over $100 worth of food. And mine was about 60, 70. So I was out of a lot of money. And I was still hungry afterwards.
Blind date scenario, pretty much, was not having known what she looked like. And if I had, probably never would have asked her out.
Once I dropped her off, I had to still go by McDonald's and get some more food because I was starved.
So that's how guys think, and that's about as superficial as you get.
And I had a lot of Mountain Dew, perhaps too much Mountain Dew, and then maybe you can just attribute it to nerves or something. But on the car ride back, it was really warm, and I barfed. It was very humiliating, and years later, she would tell me, this is my wife now, so we're all cool, we're all fine, we're still on good terms, but she would tell me that no matter what you do, you cannot get the smell of vomit out of a Ford Focus.